let y is equal to sine theta. If percentage error in measuring angle at theta is equal to pi by 4 is 2%, then the percentage error in y at that angle is, so out of the given choices you have to find which is the correct option. Clear? Now what is given? Y is equal to sine theta, and we have to find the percentage error in y. So for this we need dy by y. Clear? And if we multiply this dy by y, which is the relative error in y, with 100, if we multiply it with 100, we will get the percentage error in y. So for this we have to differentiate this equation, but here y depends on theta, so dy by d theta, so we get cos theta, or from here you can write dy is equal to cos theta d theta. Now divide this equation with this equation, given equation y, so y, this is sine theta. Now we have got dy by y, so that is the desired thing for calculation, but here the problem is that on this right hand side we have only d theta, but here in the question we are given with the percentage error in theta, that is 2%. So in order to fit this 2% here and to calculate dy by y, so we have to divide this d theta by theta, and simultaneously we have to multiply it with theta. So now the equation is all right, and you can multiply it on both sides with 100 to get the percentage error in y. So here we can write theta, cos theta by sine theta is cot theta, and we have d theta by theta into 100. So this is the percentage error in the measurement of angle theta that is given to us, that is 2%. So it is 2%, and theta is defined at which we have to calculate the percentage error in y. So from here you can write theta, theta is given pi by 4, and at theta pi by 4 cot theta is 1, and this is the percentage error in the measurement of angle theta, and that is given 2%. So finally we will get pi by 2%, and that is the percentage error in y. So our option is first. This is the correct option.